patterns. Today we'll learn about making our own rules to make patterns from alphabets and using these rules to make code language.
Chatura, do you know today China's Prime Minister will meet our Prime Minister?
Yes, I have read it in newspaper.
But how will they talk?
Why?
Because both of them use different languages.
They are accompanied by people who can translate the Chinese language into Hindi and Hindi language into Chinese. There are so many languages in the world: English, Russian, Japanese, and Punjabi, Kannad, Oriya.
Yes, and every language has its own pattern. Patterns in languages too. Hey, Bholu, I just remembered we have made a language of our own and it also has a pattern. How's that?
Paw follow pill pig, passport pee pipe, poop nose.
What are these two talking about? I couldn't even understand a single word. Ha ha! They are talking about you in code language. Huh, I have never heard this language. They have created this language on their own. And the rule of this language is to replace the initials of each word by P. Why so? Pipo. Yeah, I got it. Pya, pipe pot pit. Absolutely correct.
Kids, you can pause the video to translate the words and try to talk in this language.
I have understood their language. Pila, pilpu po por pi pipe pied.
Pass, passports.
Pike.
Now tell me this.
What?
Vamar sitona yolida. Vamar sitona yolida.
What are these two talking about? They are again using code language. But this is different from the first one. Bholu, there is no fixed rule for making patterns. You can use any rule to make new patterns and code. What is the rule for this code?
We are speaking each word in reverse order.
Kids, you can pause the video and use this rule to speak or write something.
Tasty samosas, nevet slaste dini chef.
Si.
So today we have learned about making our own rules to make patterns from alphabets and using these rules to make code language.